Hello everyone! I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of paying for Amazon Prime monthly. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.primevideo.com and hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of Prime Video. Now, click on the profile icon that can be seen at the top right corner of the screen and then go to Account and Settings. Once you do that, you'll be able to see this page. Now, you'll be able to see Prime Membership section. To edit it, click on Edit on Amazon. After that, hover your mouse over Account and List section and then click on Account. After that, you'll be able to see an option Prime, where you'll be able to view the benefits and payment settings. So click on it, and then you'll be redirected to a new page. Now, you might be able to see an option Start 30 Days Free Trial. And then there might be another option that says See More Plans. In See More Plans option, you'll be able to see a monthly plan and annual plan. Select a monthly plan and then you'll be able to pay for Amazon Prime monthly. So this is how you can pay for Amazon Prime monthly. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Health Tech. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.